Hello guys, welcome to our channel Tutorial River, and in this video we will learn how to enable Team Create on Roblox Studio. So firstly, go to the search panel of Windows, then type Roblox Studio and click open. After opening, go to My Games and select the game you want to enable Team Create on. So I'll select my tutorial game. Let the game load first properly. After the game has loaded, go to the Views tab. From here, you have to click on a Team Create if not already clicked on. So by clicking on Team Create, you can see all the players that are currently active in editing the game. And if you click on your portrait, you'll see that you are a live contributor of this experience. After that, go to the Collaboration tab. In here, you can add any of your friends or groups as an editor or a playtester. So I'll add one of my friends as an editor. Select the role Edit, then Save. After you have saved, go to the Home panel, and then if you click on Team Test, all of the active editors will be able to join the game and play it as a test game. So I am currently joined in the game as a tester, and any one of my friends who are given the role of player or editor can also join me and play the game with me. Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.